Yeah, I came to Indonesia about almost 40 years ago as a wildlife photographer. And in the beginning, there were many possibilities to see animals in Sumatra and also in Borneo. And I came a few times, but I was limited because I didn't have enough money and my equipment was not very good, so I didn't use all the opportunities available. Now, almost 30 years later, almost nothing left. You can go by car, by boat for hours and days, and everything is gone. All the forest is gone. It's all palm oil plantations or mining. And, this island has been devastated by people. So it's very sad. So I continue to do this job, as a filmmaker. I try to make films about environment, and sometimes if I'm lucky, I have the opportunity to see a few birds or a few mammals. But it's really what's left, and there's no much excitement about it anymore. This island will become a desert in 50 years now. They have killed everything.
The island of Borneo is one of the largest biodiverse rainforests in the world. On average, about 860,000 hectares of the rainforest disappear every year. Soon, the rainforest will be completely destroyed.
Yeah, my hopes, I don't have hopes anymore, because everything we see here, it's too late, because it's a last battle, actually. So even if we stop buying wood products or stop using palm oil, I think, it will not change here, because there is no forest left anymore. So it's too late for most of those places. So we are just battling, trying to save some pieces left. But it's all. But if you think about hope, I think for me it's finished. That's my personal opinion, but. I know it's a negative thinking, but I still support any conservation effort. So maybe there are some hope left. But if you say there are hopes, then it covers the reality, and the reality is that humans have destroyed everything in this place. So, we are humans, and we all consume those products. We smoke, we use oil, we use timber. So the human species has been destroying everything.